Hello, Girl Scouts. My name is Tiffany Allen, and I'm the STEM Experience Manager at the Girl Scouts Heart of New Jersey Council. Our council is located in the state of New Jersey, and New Jersey is in the Northeast region of the United States. We here at the Heart of New Jersey would like to say hello and welcome to girls from all over the United States and in the world. As the STEM Experience Manager, I get the opportunity to show girls amazing experiences in the world of STEM. STEM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, and Math. In this video today, we will work on parts of the DAISY How Robots Move badge, and we will find out how robots move. We will explore how to give and act out instructions automatically, just like robots and programmers. And we'll also get a chance to play a game called Programmer Says. This activity takes about 15 minutes and no materials are needed. A robot knows how to follow instructions automatically without a person telling it what to do. Computer engineers are programmers. These programmers create special instructions for robots to follow. Robots follow these step-by-step instructions called algorithms. Algorithms tell them what to do, and when an algorithm is coded into something that a robot can run, it's called a program. So imagine you just created a program that could tell a robot what to do. That would make you the programmer. With your program, you could tell it how to go into the kitchen to get you a snack, or even how to turn a jump rope. How many steps would it need to take to get to your kitchen? How fast or how slow would it need to move? What direction would it need to go in? There are a lot of instructions that we'll have to give our robots. As a robot, you would follow these instructions. So you would have to listen to see what your programmer tells you to do. For this game, you're going to need to find a sibling, a parent, or a family member to be your partner. This game is called Programmer Says. I'm going to use some amazing daisies from my council. Let's meet them.
Hi, I'm Juliana from Troop 40886.
Hi, I am Sam from Troop 20291.
First, you'll pretend to be the robot like my daisy friends will. And then your partner will be the programmer. That's me. Your programmer has to choose a task for the robot to act out. So, let's see, what is the task that I will have my robots? I know, I'm gonna have my robots raise their arm to give the Girl Scout sign. Ha, that's a great one. All right, if you can, you should do this activity outside or in the yard or in the park. Anywhere outdoors is always a good time. The programmer can give the robot step-by-step instructions to program the robot's movements. So remember, programmer, you're going to tell the robot exactly what it needs to do to complete your task. Let's try this out. I'm going to practice with my Daisy friends. Okay, daisies, bend your elbow to raise your right hand up until it is at your right shoulder. Open your hand and face your palm forward. Bring the tips of your pinky finger and your thumb together and smile. You're a Girl Scout. Oh man, that was so cool. I gave them step-by-step instructions and they completed the task. Sometimes your robot doesn't complete the task that you would like for it to. Sometimes it seems that a step might be missing. Once you figure out a step is missing, point it out and find a way to fix it. sometimes you have to add something and sometimes you have to take something away. By doing this, you are debugging your program. This is what programmers do to fix a problem in their code. Some other programs that you can create for your robot are to go down a slide, maybe make a snack, take a stuffed friend for a ride in a stroller, or even throw a ball. Once the robot completes the task, you should switch roles. So if I'm the programmer now, the next time you play, you can be the programmer. And if I'm the robot now, the next time you play, you can be the robot. I wonder which one you'll like most. Will you like being the programmer or the robot? Or will you like being both? Oh man, what else could you do? You could program your robot to run in the grass with you. Oh, doing these activities outside make it so much more fun. And that's it. You've completed a step of the Daisy How Robots Move badge. If you had fun doing this, you might want to learn more about robots and design your own with the rest of the Daisy Robotics badges. Bye-bye, Daisies. Have a wonderful day.